What are the symptoms of the ligament injury? These days, knee ligament injuries are very common in sports persons and even in the normal population. Why it happens? Because whenever we are playing the sport, our foot can land in a wrong direction and our whole body weight twists the knee. When the twisting occurs, then the ligament injury happens in the knee. What are the symptoms of the ligament injury? You might feel a severe excruciating pain for a day or two. There might be a swelling in the knee. Once there is a recovery process starts, the pain and the swelling will go down, but then you will start to feel instability in the knee. There might be some locking, the range of motion of the knee is not complete. You may feel that your knee is giving away. You are not very confident about the running with your knee. These days we have a very nice ligament injury prevention schedule which train our body to land the foot in a very correct position so that it doesn't get injured. Exercise is sports specific and there are different exercises for the different sports. And once a player start doing these exercises, the chances of getting the ligament injury decreases significantly. The exercise mainly comes with the two parts. One is a strength training. So strength training will strengthen your muscles around the knee. And second is the coordination exercises, which comes in a way of agility training. There will be a lot of drills like crisscross running, figure of eight running, jumping on one leg, single leg balancing, double leg balancing. So these kind of exercises generally trains our body, our knee and our foot to land in a correct position so that we don't get the twisting of the knee while playing. Whenever your knee get injured and you feel those symptoms which I just told you about the ligament injury, then you must consult an orthopedic surgeon who is very specialized in sports injuries. He might do or tell you to do an MRI. If the MRI shows that you have a ligament injury, the most common ligament which get injured is ACL, that is known as anterior cruciate ligament. If you get the anterior cruciate ligament injury or posterior cruciate ligament injury or medial or collateral ligament injuries, then for a complete tear, we do arthroscopic procedure, which is basically a keyhole procedure. We do the surgery with the help of a small tiny camera which goes inside your joint and we do the surgery by looking on a TV monitor. What is the benefit of keyhole surgery? Because of the keyhole, the blood loss is very less, the recovery is very fast. From the next day of surgery, the patient is able to walk, bend their knees, and they can get back to the sports and running within 3 months of the surgery. And in my next video, we will tell you what is the best arthroscopic procedure which is available in India for the knee ligament surgery and why it is better than the other conventional procedure which is happening elsewhere. Step 1. Aap apni MRI report mujhe WhatsApp karein. Step 2. Main aapki MRI report ko detail mein study karke bataunga कि क्या हम आपको बिना सर्जरी के ठीक कर सकते हैं या फिर हमें सर्जरी करने की ज़रूरत है, ACL इंटरनल ब्रेस सर्जरी, और आपके नी में ACL के अलावा और क्या क्या समस्याएं हैं और उसे हम कैसे ठीक कर सकते हैं। स्टेप 3, जब आप मुझसे मिलने आएंगे तो मैं आपके नी का डिटेल्ड फिजिकल एग्जामिनेशन करूँगा, आपकी फिल्म्स को डिटेल में देखा जाएगा और उसको देखते हुए आपसे ट्रीटमेंट ऑप्शंस डिस्कस किए जाएंगे। आपके जितने भी सवाल हैं उन सभी का मैं जवाब दूंगा। ACL इंटरनल ब्रेस सर्जरी की रिकवरी आप देख सकते हैं हमारे फेसबुक के ACL विनर ग्रुप में और देख सकते हैं कैसे एथलीट्स 3 महीने के अंदर रनिंग चालू कर रहे हैं ACL इंटरनल ब्रेस सर्जरी के बाद। आज ही अपनी MRI रिपोर्ट हमें व्हाट्सएप करें।